Esther Yen and Vivienne Yang will now perform the Slavic Dance in E minor.